Open this shit.
Living with yourself to release your mind.